Ladies and gentlemen, if you are able, please rise for the national anthem.